tonight he comes to us as the anointed voice that is heard around the world, the inimitable, the one and only, Elder Donnie McClurkin. Receive him.
Beside him. That means he's one of many. But we make this thing quite definitive. Buddha is dead. He ain't coming back again. Muhammad is bones and dust somewhere who didn't have the power to get back up again. Allah is the fiction of someone's imagination. We have the privilege of serving the only true living, all-wise God. I don't hear anybody in this room. My God, he's the awesome God. He reigns from heaven above. He doesn't have wisdom. He is wisdom. He don't have power. He is power. He is love. I gotta sit down. The Bishop of Okushia Mahaya, I'm sorry. The doctor told me I couldn't do this. The cyst that was the size of a dime was grown to the size of a penny on my right vocal cord, and this vocal cord is paralyzed to this day. Paralyzed. Don't vibrate, don't move. Mother, they tell me that it's caused an abrasion on the left vocal cord and that there's a callus and a cyst growing there. Abba Shebo. But Pastor Hines, he didn't give this to me for me to allow the enemy to snatch it away. Yeah. told me if I sing anymore, if I ever sang again, it would be in bass register because the cyst hinders me, prohibits me from using any type of range. They told me that I would never sing like I used to sing again, and that I wouldn't be able to preach again. Now, when they told me I couldn't sing again, they should have stopped there, because I got real sad. But when they stepped over the boundary and let me hear the voice of Satan and his plan and purpose telling me that I could never preach again, then they made me mad. And the one thing you don't want to do is get a Christian mad. Because it shows, I'm telling you, you get us mad, the first thing we do is fall. And that's the worst position to find us in. Give me A-flat, give me A-flat. I'm gonna sing and get out the way. But just because the devil said I couldn't do it, you got to make him eat his words. You got to make him eat his words. Just because the devil said I couldn't do it. Woo, it feels good to do this thing. I do it just to laugh in his face now. You should have killed me when you had the chance. But it's too late now. Because I know who I am. And I know the power that's inside. Comfortable for you to preach it.